against the Spartans here.
But here come the Spartans on a breakaway. It's a shot from Nick Manning, and Josh Nichols is forced into action there. Back to the point, Tom Pease, back to Nicklin. James Pease, the sniper, waits on the far side. Whether he'll get a pass or not, we'll see. Venus. Pease. Back to his brother, Tom Pease. Tom Pease to Stevenson. Stevenson shoots and score! Michael Stevenson fires one home. You beauty. That was a cracking goal there, Chris.
That was an absolutely beauty of a little setup play. Starts down in the corner. Pease passes across. It gets into Stevenson, and Stevenson just has to slot the puck home over the top of the goaltender.
And as you say,
I mean, last night's training was intense, and so... Come on, Liam. Come on. Liam's on a breakaway.
Oh! AC rings one off the iron.
Just a couple of inches lower. That's in practice, that can sometimes be the sweetest sound you can hear if you've got no goalie. But right now, Liam AC must be kicking himself over that one.
Shot score! ENL Blaze. I didn't see who that was, actually. Was that Nicholas?
That was Kieran Papps. Kieran Papps sneaking in at the back post, down from the blue line, and just pots the goal that comes across the front of the crease.
The ENL Blaze attracting a penalty. So the period will end 4-on-4. But Williams attracting a penalty for his ding away. James B skates down the ice. Shoots James Pease! Oh, you beauty! Oh, that was a laser! From Pease right then into the top corner. We're in shock up here.
I'm actually in shock at that. When did James Pease become a sniper?
You beauty. I don't think Bagshaw even saw that.
You know what? We've been talking about goal of the season all year and how we were going to, you know, our favourite. I think I just found a new favourite for goal of the season there.
Across to James Pease's brother, Tom Pease.
And you can just tell now as well that they're, the way they're moving the puck a bit, they're, damn it.
And a bit of a crash on the net, literal crashing of the net. I believe the goal's going to be washed out.
I think that's the right call as well. Not coming from a biased point of view, he definitely crashed the net a bit too hard, and I don't even think he went in off a stick. Definitely ruffles other teams, and it's a great asset because he's a great penalty kill player.
Cross Venus lays it to Liam AC. Liam AC.
There we go.
And, well, I don't know if you could call that a dig for victory goal, but a good little tap in there for Philip Pollock.
I think that's a good sign, though. It shows that goal come about with a lot of hard work and a lot of good movement. So even though he probably scored better goals in his time, it's a result of a good play.
Looking at this from an impartial perspective, what would you say they need to get themselves back into this, maybe?
I think... There's a goal.
And as we say that, Reece McWilliams, I believe, with the tip-in off a slap shot from Jay McFadgen.
Doing what he does best, getting those garbage goals that made the difference between winning and losing in this league.
The amount of times I've seen Reece McWilliams score on tip-ins this year, it's unbelievable.
It really is something that I'd love to learn off him. He's got a fantastic way of getting in front of that and doing that.
As it's collected by Douglas Jordan, who gives it to James Pease.
Goal.
And... That's Kieran Papps.
Kieran Papps.
Kieran Papps with his second of the night. And almost mimicking that James Pease goal from earlier, just sailing it through the air.
He's got a real good snapshot, Pappsy, and it's been known throughout training that he has the ability to do that. And definitely things are looking good right now for the Blaze.
Down to Michael Stevenson, Blaze on the line change. Gives it to Kovacka. Kovacka plays it up the boards to McWilliams. McWilliams tries to centre it. And we've seen the Blaze try this a couple of times now. We noticed over the weeks with your power players that you try one thing as Josh Nichols loses control of the puck. And Callum Rawson. But beautiful defensive work there by the Blaze. As Ross Venus uses the speed. Stick handling away again with the shot. But James Pease there... down from the point, collected at the half boards. Now the Blaze playing it behind the back of the
nice
net.
Nice goal.
Ross Venus is having a beautiful night in the assist column.
It's really he's really helped us out tonight. He's come in and he's not just come in, he's come in and made a big difference. And just the way he moves the puck, it's opened this team up and certainly helped on the goal column.
So Josh Nichols comes out to play the puck, just gets it over Turner's stick. mildly scary moment, but I suppose you can do that at 7-0 up. Here comes Stevenson. Plays it off for Nicklin. Nicklin to on goal, shoots. Saved by Bagshaw this time. They're digging away in front
just
of the net.
On the doorstep.
Binyarski eventually puts one in. And it has been given. Score, Ricky Binyarski.
I think that in most sports that would go down as an OG, as an own goal, I'm afraid. But a point's a point. And I think if I was Ricky, I'd be taking it right now too. So good for
indeed.
Him.
It's rare we see Ricky score a goal like that. Normally he prefers the skate in a roof one.
Yeah, no, he's got a great shot. So typically you don't see Ricky get a garbage goal. But I think he'll take it. I think anyone would.
Pollock loses the face-off. Wilcox. Venus. Still skating, Venus, he'll shoot. That's a good save, Bagshaw. It's free, Pollock scores. Right on the back door. You were saying, Weaver, that the ENL Blaze have players who like to look on the back door. We mentioned Reece McWilliams as one of those. Philip Pollock, that's his second tonight.
From the back door as well. It's the second from the back door. And he's it's really a good play because this team, like you say, they're not stringing passes together. They're leaking play. And if you're going to get a shot at that and you're going to get a rebound and no one's going to mark you on the back door, then it's an easy goal, and fair play to him.
Puck is now with Owen, exchanging passes with McWilliams. James Bees tries to fire one at the net. Leggard, who's a player we haven't spoken much about tonight, Tom Leggard.
He's been quiet, but Gareth Owen, they're trying to send in the backhand. And as you say that, someone we haven't spoken about tonight, Tom Leggard comes in to the slot area and just backhands it into the back of the net.
He must have heard me. There we go. That's your 10th goal. Tom Leggard deciding he wants a piece of the action and a bit of a mention as well. And just almost contemptuously backhands the puck home.